Materials used for oil seals have been developed over the years in response to the increased performance requirements. The elastomeric material used for oil seals have been changed to provide improved levels of temperature resistance and durability. The use of polytetrafluoroethylene for oil seals has now become more common. The acronym PTFE is used for this material. PTFE does not only provide excellent resistance to the wide range of oil conditions found in modern engines, but also provides lower friction at the shaft interface. The lower friction conditions result in a reduced shaft wear. PTFE seals also offer superior temperature resistance, so they are suitable for the higher temperatures found in modern engines. PTFE seals require careful fitting, using the plastic collar provided with the seal. Don't remove the plastic collar before fitting and avoid touching the PTFE lip to prevent contamination. Fitting must always be done on a clean and dry shaft, without any oil or grease. PTFE seals require a different assembly technique when fitting to an engine. The surface of the shaft needs to be clean and dry. No oil or lubricant must be used. The seal comes with a plastic collar that fits over the shaft. The seal is fitted with the collar. In some instances, special tools might be necessary to aid fitting. After fitting the seal, the collar is withdrawn and the shaft is rotated twice. The seal then needs a minimum of 4 hours to adapt to the shaft. PTFE transfers to the shaft surface from the seal, making a low-friction seal with excellent durability. For rear crank seal applications, the oil seal housing and gasket are often now combined into a single unit known as an integrated oil seal, which also provides a better level of overall sealing ability. The design of these integrated oil seals means that the replacement of the individual sealing elements is not feasible, and the unit will need to be replaced as a complete item. The module can also contain the crank sensor and encoder. The most common mistakes made by technicians when fitting PTFE seals are the use of lubricant when installing a PTFE seal, or installing the seal without the help of the sleeve or a special tool. Both cases will cause almost immediate leakage